there's an attack coming.
I need to know how Skynet gets built.
The man most directly responsible is Miles Bennett Dyson. He's the director of special projects at Cyberdyne Systems Corporation.
Baby, this is gonna blow them all away.
He creates a revolutionary type of microprocessor. Cyberdyne computers becoming fully unmanned.
We can access everything.
Thinks and learns like we do. Other computers are just pocket calculators.
This close. I lost your mother in that accident. I couldn't bear to lose my son. But you did.
Skynet fights back.
If you could see what we're learning from the chip, I think the change engine could integrate with its energy, get it powered up. Does anybody know I'm alive?
Everyone's lives are controlled and dominated by complex digital networks that will bend without effort. Its entire nuclear arsenal you could launch with a thought.
I won't let you down.
We're all at your mercy. The fate of the world will literally rest in your hands.